And there it goes from Lobaton. See you later. He has two homers this year. They're both against the Braves. One of them helped the comeback. This one launches the Nats on top.
And they're both against Julio Teheran. His three-run homer to left field is what ignited the Nats. And that big come-from-behind victory, first at-bat for Lobaton today, jumps on Teheran and makes it 2-0 Nats.